The thyroid is minimally moderately hypoechoic. The lesion in the left lobe became a subcoat because the echogenicity of the left lobe has changed, in contrast with the former examination. This is not moderately but minimally hypoechoic.